Hi there. Today is about the Sweeper and Sweeper Prime builds. If you want to skip to a particular section, you can do so with the links in the description. The shotgun is general for damage or for status builds because the crit strength is quite low, so it's hard to build a crit build. This is my infested build. You can mod it for a Void 2 if you change a bit. That's the Grenier setup, and you could have a similar setup for the Corpus, but I choose a hybrid status setup with good status but also not too bad damage wise. Yes, let's get to the detailed look. In general, can't go without it. 165 damage, multiplicative, another 120 again. Multiplicative nearly 90% because the reload is there, so it's not exactly 90%. And the next one mod you want to have is this one because it's 120% damage and it's already multiplicative with itself. So yeah, it's hard to get around that one. And then you're fighting infested, so you want elemental mods, so you take two so that you get the right damage type, which is corrosive with these two. And then it gets debatable and there are many options. I went with this one because it's nearly 90% damage. You have the minus 15%, but it's additive with this one, so it's not really 15% but quite a bit lower, thanks to the additive. Since you're fighting infested and the main problem are the ancients, you take the chilling grabs to get the blast damage, which has also a 50% extra damage for the ancients. And yeah, you can't go for crit, so yeah, what else you gonna do? Well, there are other options, but yeah, this is my recommended build for you. That you can go for Vicious in there, but good for the general damage, but the problem is the spread, so it looks good on paper, but if you don't hit the mobs in the levels, yeah, what good is it? It only looks cool on paper because you have the high damage numbers, but the mobs won't die in real life because in game because you don't hit them because of the huge spread. Another thing you can do is, because you have this mod for fire, you can put in the normal fire mod, which would be good against the low level infested and not ancients. Another thing you can do is, since the corrosive is quite good in the void for the infested and the Grenier, but you get problem with the shields of the corpus, you can put in full contact because it's good at shields and this weapon has a lot of anyway, so yeah, it scales quite nicely. So that would be for the void if you want to change something. We get on to the detailed look at the new build. It's quite similar, good for the damage, another good multiplicative damage, another good multiplicative damage. This is also strong again here. Then you're fighting Grenier, so you take those mods together combined to the radiation damage. Then you have again more elemental slots because you can't go for crit. You go for viral, which is also really nice because of the proc you can have, which halves the HP or doubles your damage. And then this mod is here quite strong too, and the minus 15% aren't that bad because again the additive works this time in your favor. This is the general one. You can mod it a bit to tweak it to your liking. You can get in the vicious spread again. It's good for the damage, but The problem is you don't hit. Especially Grenier and the Infested are close combat, so they will be closer to you, so you stand a better chance of hitting them. But not the Grenier, you may use that. Not that good damage wise, but yeah, also an option. Or you can go for a status C build, but yeah, if you're that low and going for some of those mods doesn't really make that much sense, but it's not that bad damage wise, so. And you can go for only radiation damage, you throw out those two and kick in another fire one, and you can go for impact there, funny enough, and you will still deal quite good damage against the bombards and the, what are the others, the ones with you where you need the radiation damage for. But yeah, up to you. In the end, it's not much of a difference anyway. So depends on your playstyle and which if you take corrosive protection with you and how high level the enemies are. And yeah, it's a lot to calculate, and changing them for every mission is yeah tedious. So yeah, I'm too lazy. But yeah, your decision. This is my pick on the status build. The perfect status build would be, where is it? This one, high fire rate, good status chance, so it procs often. But this build only does about 1000 DPS. So, ugh. While those builds do base 4k, but against the raid enemy type can go up to 6000 DPS. Especially the Infested build can do up to 6000 DPS, so it's quite a lot of damage you waste. And if you just make this change to the build, you still the status chance is still good. The fire rate isn't that superb, but this mod doesn't give you much. The puncture damage is wasted because you don't have much puncture damage. And the fire rate is additive with this, and with the other one, this mod as well, so yeah, it's quite low. It's only 60 and additive 60, which is really low against nearly 300%, so it's only about 20% or something. And this doesn't gimp your fire rate too much, but gives you the another 165% of damage, so you get about 2600 DPS with this setup, and still have the good status chance with nearly every hit you can proc it. This is for the Infested. Grenier is this way, and if you want to go against Corpus, you can go for Magnetic and... Yeah, what's the other gas? Yes. Another funny thing I also recommend you to try out. You can go, if you're going against Infested, you take the Blast Corrosive setup, and against Grenier you take the Radiation and Virus setup, but because your normal weapon most likely should have those elements on it, you can go for the opposite. So if you're going against Grenier, you take the Blast and Corrosive, so you get a chance to lower their armor or knock them down. And if you're going against the Infested, you go for the Radiation and Viral, so you half their HP and distract them with the Radiation procs. It's quite funny, not the best for the damage wise, but yeah, status build isn't also geared for the damage, so you decide. Guess let's see it in action. Can have the enemies here, and it already procced. You can see the buff is up constantly with this high proc from the 80% enough, and the fire rate is also good enough for this. And you can see them all falling down. Well, it should be enough anyway, so you have seen them in action. So I hope that helped, that you can find your own builds you like. If you want to help me, subscribe and share. If I forgot something, let me know in the comments, and until next time.